I'm very excited to announce the launch of second batch of Frontend Developer Mentorship Program. So after amazing response from the batch 1, we are packed with the more offer in the batch 2. In batch 1, we discuss about the HTML, CSS, JavaScript, Git and GitHub from scratch. Then we solve 20 plus assignments and hundreds of questions on JavaScript. We also built 3 fully working projects using HTML, CSS and JavaScript. Now, this time, we will deep dive into the world of React.js. We will start with the fundamental of React.js. We'll learn about the components, props, JSX, conditional rendering, state, and then we will learn about the more advanced concept of React.js like API calling, hooks, and higher order components. As always, we will have plenty of assignments to hands-on practice, and then which include 10 plus assignments which company gives to me during their interview process. So we will learn about what types of assignment company give before the interview, and also during the interview they will ask some assignments to solve. So we will discuss about that also in this program. So after this solving assignment, we will also learn about the advanced concept like React Router, Tailwind CSS, Material UI, and Redux, TypeScript, and Next.js. So and also we will build 5 fully working real world projects. So and one more special thing in this program is our top performer will get a chance of mock interview and a recommendation from me on LinkedIn. I am very excited about this mentorship program, and if you're also excited, do hit the like and subscribe button. Also comment down below that you are excited about this program. Also do share this video with your friend or someone with whom you want to complete this challenge and learn React.js.